An 82-year-old Sioux Falls man is facing several charges following a hit-and-run crash involving a pedestrian. Police say Z Tran was driving Saturday night around 9:30 when he hit a 34-year-old man. Surveillance video from the area helped police identify Tran. Police say he stopped and got out of the vehicle before driving away. He is charged with failure to yield to a pedestrian, felony hit and run, no driver's license, and no insurance. Police did not have an update on the victim's condition.